your ego is totally out of control. I got to agree with Hunter on this. You know, do you actually, at 54 years old, want to take on the WWF champion in a fist fight? Your ego is huge. Matter of fact, while I'm on things, you know,
grapefruits.
The only one with just great ideas. Matter of fact, maybe I should be running the company a little bit. Hey!
Problems here.
Oh, no.
The faction's falling apart.
Oh, I see that. Oh, the look in your eyes, huh? The dynamic duo. Look at the ego, man. You guys have such giant egos. You know what? I don't think you know who I am. I'm the giant killer. Let me kill those giant egos for yours. You understand that? Two of you on me. You want that?
He is the giant killer. Now Shane's got to... Look at that. Oh! And Triple H just knocked down Shane. And Stephanie slapped her husband. Oh, whoa! She slapped her father. Oh, now Shane got it. What the hell is going on here?
If you smell... doesn't see a family feud. The Rock doesn't see the owner of a multi-million dollar company. The Rock doesn't even see a WWF champion. What The Rock does see is three of the biggest steaming, stinking, smoldering pieces of monkey crap.
Ah! Monkey crap! Smoldering?
All three. At one time being slapped around by a walking $2 slut.
Oh, $2? That's an insult. It sure as hell is. Darn good one, I might add.
Now The Rock realizes that there are two other number one contenders for the WWF title. But the fact of the matter is this, is that The Rock is a number one contender too.
He's number one, too?
So having said that, The Rock says this. He wants his title shot, and The Rock wants it tonight.
What? And what a match that would be.
No, that's for King of the Ring.
That'd be like a WrestleMania-like match. The Rock and Triple H. How do we get that signed?
He's only one of three contenders.
I know that, but he's...
Rock can't get everything he wants, can he?
Now you left The Rock with two options. The first option is The Rock can go in the back, relax, and wait until you're ready to face the great one.
Uh-oh, what's number two?
Or option number two.
I don't think they're gonna like option two. Just got a feeling.
I can see what option two is.
And The Rock ambling down toward this very ring.
Get a weapon. Get something.
The Rock figured he'd get right in the middle of the people's ring and just whip your candy ass all over Rochester.